How do cochlear implants sound? After 23 years with my CI, I can tell you university simulations give you a starting point, but they miss 5 crucial realities. Let me show you what CI hearing is actually like and why the journey matters more than the snapshot. I'm going to play you audio simulations from research universities, then walk you through how they compare to my real experience. First up, how speech really sounds. This simulation produces 70 to 80% speech clarity, typical for modern CI users. It says this is an example of an 8-channel processor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Listen carefully.
This is an example of an 8-channel processor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That robotic sound, that was probably my reality after about 2 months. But here's where it gets interesting. After 23 years, speech doesn't sound robotic to me anymore. My brain learned to interpret those electrical signals as natural voices. The simulation shows your starting point, but your brain writes a completely different ending. Most CI users find speech becomes clear and natural over time, though everyone's timeline is different. But music, that's where things get complicated. Number 2, music, and here's the surprise. This simulation uses the same kind of processing that gave us 70 to 80% speech accuracy. Can you identify the name of the music? Let's listen. And here's the original. Honestly, I'm not entirely sure what that piece is either. If you recognize it, drop in the comments. But I can tell it's some kind of classical melody. Music is definitely more challenging than speech, even after 23 years, but it's not hopeless. I've learned to appreciate rhythm, vocals, and familiar songs in new ways. This simulation actually gives you a pretty realistic idea of music complexity with CIs. But there's something even trickier that most people don't think about. Number 3, detecting emotions. This is where things get tricky. Research shows CI users find it harder to detect emotions than people with normal hearing. Let me show you 2 examples. First example, this should be sadness. Give this a listen.
Takes 2 days.
And here's the original.
Takes 2 days.
Second example, this should be anxious.
Takes 2 days.
And here's that original.
It takes 2 days.
Even after 23 years, I still find emotional refinements harder to pick up than someone with normal hearing. I've learned to rely more on visual cues, facial expressions, and context to understand how people are feeling. This simulation nails something that many people don't realize about CI hearing. But the real daily challenge, that's something else entirely. Number 4, background noise, my ongoing reality. Here's a segment from a simulation of understanding speech in background noise. Let's see how this sounds. I'll be honest, I'm having trouble making out what's been said in that simulation myself. That actually sounds harder than my real-world experience with background noise. And you know what? The researchers acknowledge this. They say these simulations aren't perfect, but they are helpful. Background noise is still my biggest daily challenge, but my 23-year adaptive brain likely performs better than this simulation suggests. But here's what none of those simulations can possibly capture, and it's the most important part. Number 5, the adaptation miracle. This is what changes everything. Here's the incredible truth these simulations can't show you. They capture your worst day, not your best year. Week 1 with a CI might sound like those robotic simulations, but by month 6, your brain starts rewriting the rules. By year 2, you are not consciously translating anymore. After 23 years, when someone speaks to me, I don't hear electrical signals. I hear their voice. My brain has become so sophisticated at interpreting these patterns that the technology disappears. It's like learning a new language until you start dreaming in it. So when people ask, how do cochlear implants sound? Here's what I tell them. Simulations show you the first chapter of the book. Your brain writes the entire story. So there you have it, the real story of how cochlear implants sound. Which part surprised you the most? I'd love to hear from you in the YouTube comments. All the research sources are in the description below. See you in the next video.